more beautiful than anyone ever. Every day you're the same, you never change, no, never.
So which finish should you use? A matte finish is usually pretty good in most any room. However, in bathrooms and kitchens, I like to use an eggshell finish. It has just a slight little bit of a sheen, makes the walls a little more washable. Matte finish is scrubbable and it is washable. And I will tell you this, is what I found working in the paint store. Men love matte, women love eggshell. Why? Men like matte because it's easier to paint over. Matte also hides imperfections. If you have bad spackle jobs, you have an old house that the walls are a mess, the matte is gonna hide the imperfections. Why? Because the eggshell, because that little bit of a sheen, every time the light hits those imperfections on the wall, the sheen is going to exaggerate that and you're gonna see it. However, eggshell is best for areas with high traffic, lots of fingerprints, scuff marks, water, food splattering on the walls, things like that. So where I use eggshell, bathrooms, I use an eggshell finish. I also throw in some mildew side in there to kill the mildew. Kitchens, I use an eggshell finish. I painted murals and I used eggshell finish everywhere, in restaurants and nursery schools. I always use the Benjamin Moore eggshell finish, and it was high traffic, lots of tomato sauce splattered on the wall, cleans up beautifully. So any house that's full of kids, I'm gonna use eggshell in every single room. Why? Come on over here and I'm gonna show you. See these scuff marks, okay? This is a matte finish. I see scuff marks all over this wall. I'm gonna be scrubbing this to no end. If your walls look like this on a regular basis, you're gonna wanna use eggshell because it's more washable. You're just gonna take some dish soap on a sponge and wash that wall right off. This may get to the point, if you have to keep scrubbing it, you're gonna have to paint over it. Eggshell, that's not gonna happen.
You are more beautiful than anyone.
Pearl finish. Pearl is quite a bit shiny. The only time I've ever used a pearl finish was when I was doing faux finishes. I needed a sleek, shiny surface so that my glaze would slide over the pearl paint, okay? I don't really recommend pearl. To me, it's a little bit too shiny. Maybe as an alternative to semi-gloss.
Every day, you're the same. You never change. No, never.
Semi-gloss. When do you use semi-gloss? Trim. Trim is your baseboards, your crown moldings, your windows, your doors. All of those spaces in your room all get done in a semi-gloss. Why? It's more washable and it's more durable. Those are the areas that there's hands and things touching all the time, okay? So walls are gonna be either matte or eggshell. Your trim is all gonna be